वेलकम टू माय चैनल नम्बर इनके पाक फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड साइंस टर्म टू लेसन टू वाटर अंदर लेसनोड बुक बैक क्वेश्चन आंसर्स बुक बैक एक्सरसाइज विद आंसर्स नम्बर इनके पाक फर्स्ट नम्बर पाक चूज द करेक्ट आंसर वाटर इज द मोस्ट डैश रिसोर्सेस ऑन द अर्थ ऑप्शन ए प्रीसियस इज द करेक्ट आंसर वाटर एक्जिस्ट इन थ्री स्टेट्स अट टेम्परेचर बिलो जीरो डिग्री वाटर फ्रीजेस टू फॉर्म आइस Dash is a process by which water becomes water vapor. Option B is the correct answer. Evaporation, which controls the ecological functions of life. Option B, water cycle, is the correct answer. Filling the blanks with a suitable answer. Water is converted into dash when it is heated. Option water vapor is the correct answer. Water becomes ice on dash. Freezing is the correct answer. Water droplets combine to form dash. Answer is clouds. Water cycle increases the availability of dash. Groundwater is the correct answer. Dash is a type of rainwater harvesting. The answer is rooftop harvesting is the correct answer. True or false? Water is a good example for all states of matter. True. Water cycle controls Earth's temperature. True. Water becoming water vapor on heating is called evaporation. True. 37% of our brain mass consists of water. False. Rooftop harvesting method is used in agriculture field. False. Next one question answer, write the states of water. Water occurs naturally in three forms, ice, water and water vapor. These forms are also called as states of water. Ice is in solid form, water is in liquid form and water vapor is in gaseous form. Next one, what is freezing? Ice is a solid form of water. At temperature below 0 degree, water becomes ice. This process is called freezing. Water equal to below 0 degree Celsius ice. Name the process involved in water cycle. Evaporation, condensation, precipitation. Which state government made rainwater harvesting as mandatory in the year 2001? Tamil Nadu is the first Indian state which made rainwater harvesting as mandatory in 2001. What is needed to construct a rainwater harvesting pit? Boulders, gravels and coarse sand are needed to construct the rainwater harvesting pit. Answer in detail. Water cycle. Write any three importance of water cycle. The continuous cycle through which water is circulated by different processes like evaporation, condensation and precipitation is called water cycle. Importance of water cycle. First one, to improve the availability of groundwater. Second one, to control the earth's temperature. To provide water to plants and animals, especially humans. To recycle the earth's supply of water constantly. What is rainwater harvesting? List out the advantage of rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting is the process of collecting and storing rainwater for future use. Rainwater can be collected in natural reservoirs or artificial tanks. Rooftop harvesting is also a type of rainwater harvesting. The rainwater on the top of the building is collected and passed into the ground through pipes. Water passing through the pipes enters the pit, which consists of gravels and coarse sand. As it passes, impurities are filtered and stored as groundwater. Advantage of rainwater harvesting: it increases the groundwater level. It can be used for agriculture. It increases the availability of water for living things. இதோடு உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ கம்ப்ளீட் ஆகுது நெக்ஸ்ட் லெசன்கான வீடியோ ஐ வில் பி அப்லோடட் சூன் தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் வாட்சிங் மை வீடியோ